YouTube channel I've got.
Yeah, I'm recording for YouTube.
Whoa, that's awesome.
Hey guys, it's Reese's World back with another video, and today I've been waiting for this package for a long time. I have 3/4 more coming. It's going to take a while, but they're coming. I think another one's actually coming tomorrow, so if I post a video tomorrow, and I have a package in my hand, you'll know why. So, I have a package. I'm not going to tell you what it is, even though you're probably going to see the title of this video and know what it is. I keep getting notifications. So, we're going to open it in front of you guys, and we'll see if it's actually my package. If it's not, I'm deleting this footage, and you'll never hear what I just said. Oh my god, I'm so bad at opening packages. Are you sure you don't want to say hi?
I could.
Okay.
You have like an editing software?
What?
You have like a video editing software?
Not really. I'll edit out the beginning of the video though. If I edit it out, you guys won't know what I'm talking about. But she talked at the beginning of the video. I think this is my baby. Well, by my baby, you'll see what it is. So, you guys might get a hint from me saying this. I posted a video about the same plushie, except for a different doll. Like a couple months ago, maybe, I think. And they came out with Halloween collections. And this surprisingly didn't come in 4 months. So it came in a couple of weeks. Here another one is coming tomorrow, and then some are coming maybe in a couple weeks, I don't know. But I introduce to you the Inquisitor Master plushie of Inquisitor Master plushie of Zombie Jade. She's so cute. Oh, I'm so glad I got her. I have three more coming from the Halloween collection. One more coming soon. It hasn't shipped yet. Oh my god, she's so soft. So, if you guys know what I'm talking about with my other plushie, I got this Alex. And then, I keep getting notifications on my phone, I'm sorry guys. I got Zombie Kitten Jade. Let's see what this says. Ghostly greetings. Double, toil and trouble. Fire, burn, and cauldron bubble. This zombie kitten has zombie walked all the way here on her trusty paws to have the best time with you. Now you'll never have to trick or treat alone on the ghastly night. Dress up in your best costume and make sure you have the night of your lives with your new buddy. Thank you for all the love and support. Here she is! Oh my god, she's so cute. Here, let me show my friend. Look at her! Isn't she cute?
Adorable.
I know, right? So, this is Zombie Kitten Jade. Yeah. So she has this tail. Her hair is in a ponytail in the back. Really, a very cute ponytail. She has little ears. And her face is like this. So yeah, this is Zombie Jade. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, which was only 4 minutes long. If you did, smash the like button and subscribe and turn on the notification bell.